Boys soccer final, Kecoughtan and White taking on Menchville. Monarchs on the board, that's Zach Robinson, the header, as they go up 1-0. Then the Warriors, they knotted things up at 1. Then seconds later, they get the ensuing goal here, Joe Summerfield from near midfield. 2-1 Kecoughtan in front, now tied at 3. Menchville would get the game winner care of Owen Gates. Check an absurd goal. Goes top shelf. And they wound up winning 4-3. They, as well, are going to the quarterfinals.